What's up, guys? My name is MadSquash924. Welcome back to another episode of LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga. This is now part 7 of our Let's Play thus far. We're going to begin episode 5 of Star Wars. And just as well, of course, we've said this almost every episode now, all the music goes to Disney, yada yada yada. They might choose to mute some of us. If they do, it's usually for 3 minutes tops, which, not a big deal for a game that's about LEGOs. Anyway, Empire Strikes Back, Episode 5, Chapter 1, Hoth Battle. It is a dark time for the Rebellion. Although the Death Star has been destroyed, Imperial troops have driven the Rebel forces from their hidden base and pursued them across the galaxy. Evading the dreaded Imperial Starfleet, a group of freedom fighters led by Luke Skywalker has established a new secret base on the remote ice world of Hoth. The evil Lord Darth Vader, obsessed with finding young Skywalker, has dispatched thousands of remote probes into the far reaches of space. There you go. Look at that little minifigure. So tiny. And made so huge. Aw, that's a Wampa. He's just munching. Munch, 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 munch. He's gonna munch on you! Well, he would've. Very observant. Great level. It's not a bad level. There it says it's a bad level. It's just one of the most tedious levels in this game. Especially with the probe droids trying to stop my literal bomb from trying to destroy things. Damn it! And I lost it. It's the probe droid. Well, we can still get that bomb, or not. Well, you have that. Sorry, I got a little stuck in my throat. I just ate some food. What usually happens? I should usually probably just wait like 10 minutes before I do it. Because I'm usually filled up by then. But whatever. Not a big deal. Die! Haha! So how do we deal with this situation? It's out. I'm just gonna murder this AT-AT. What are they gonna do about it? Murder. It's good thing the AT-AT is so damn slow. Or we'd be in trouble. No! Come back! Aha! Got him. Okay, we need one more little bomb. Can you tell the theme of this mission is bombs? I wonder. you gotta destroy with mines and bombs. Gotta love this level. It's the epitome of Star Wars right here. Nice! I was kinda worried I wouldn't be able to get that in. Just gonna cross my way down. But it was fine. Those that hinder our progress for so long on this level. Should prove easy. Just keep driving in circles till you see them all. One more. There we go. Next are some AT-STs. On the murder. Here we go. Many of them. A little ridiculous. There we go. Now that they're all dead, we have to take out the AT-ATs. It's like we're the only one doing the war ourselves. Nobody else is helping. That guy's taking a sweet time. Must be another one. Yeah. Oh, it's already teleported. Nice. Alright, where's the mine? There you are. That works. To say about this level other than like you gotta just like kill things and deal with the tedium of like all the probe droids trying to stop you from using the mines instead of like using their own tow cables, which is annoying. All right, so we got probe droids, AT-STs, and one singular AT-AT. Should be easy. That level's nasty. And it is much worse trying to do like things like trying to get a true Jedi though on this map. In this level. It's so much harder. Hey, can you imagine co-oping this? It's a travesty. It's cool though. Like, just to see everything go down is cool. Excellent. Next one. Is that episode 5? The Empire Strikes Back? Of course it is. It's chapter 2. Escape from Echo Base. Imperial forces have mounted a relentless assault on the Rebel base on Hoth. Rebel fighters have held out bravely, but the enemy is overwhelming. In the Echo Base command center, carved deep into the ice of the frozen planet, Han Solo and Princess Leia monitor the evacuation of the Rebel personnel. But the stormtroopers breach the outer defenses. They must quickly find an escape route for themselves. Alright, let's get the hell out of this place. No! Stupid ice getting in the way. Sorry, Leia, had to blow you up. Peter? Yep. Would have been that or another bomb. Almost too easy. Now we have the last level's theme of trying to get bombs at the places, trying to hurt others with the bombs. This theme seems to be use the heaters to melt the ice and don't get killed. Good job, Han. You got killed. Freak. Alright, what do we have here? This. That's broken. This way? This way. There we go. Ah, so peaceful. I'm curious what C-3PO's doing over there. He wasn't really doing much. I guess we better utilize this thing, huh? Destroy it before frickin' like somebody else comes over and tries to use it, you know? Hey, 3PO. Let's go. Holy crap. That's a lot to look at. Oh, that's a lot of stormtroopers / snowtroopers over there. That's less good. Look at them all. Somebody. Stop it! Stop! 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 Please stop! Stop coming! Stop it! Finally. Took long enough. Oh great, there's ice physics. I hate that. Got another one. And got two more? Great. Now, what the hell was the purpose of, like, this one? Just curious. guess I can push it down there. I guess that's like for something on the free battle thing. Good job, 3PO. Fire! Let me just build it for you, Your Majesty, and then you can start putting in those little codes. Dangerous. Very dangerous. I wonder if this is safe. Nope. Okay. That door's closed. Ah, we have to hit those little buttons. I got you. It's button time. If that was better, I could probably do them all in one go, but obviously that's not the case. Or if I can miss the first one, that'd be cool too. Have some nice relaxing music to Han Solo messing up button pushing. Right. Right, Leia. Oh, good. Theme of heaters and pushing. Love it. It seemed to be three. Hell yeah, dude. Oh, what's up, Chewie? Turn that shit better. Phew. Alright. Got breaking some shit. Got some more pushies in here. Kind of figured we need them for something else, but apparently not. Maybe I'm just supposed to like shoot those little panels with this. Yeah, that feels right. Make sure no snowtrooper uses that. Let's get the hell out of here. I need to get up there, so I guess I do need those tauntauns, don't I? See? See what I mean? I knew they'd be showing up. Good thing I did what I did. Gosh damn, there's so many of them! Sorry, 3PO, didn't mean to blow your arm off. That just happens. Well, of course we gotta build our gun. What are we gonna do, not build our gun? Let's get the hell off this rock. Nothing like splitting the party. Ever forward. Episode 5. Empire Strikes Back. Is it Chapter 3? You bet it is. Falcon Flight. Led by the evil Darth Vader, Imperial forces have overrun the Rebel base on the ice planet Hoth. Having bravely stalled the enemy advance, Luke Skywalker has made his escape by X-Wing fighter. And as the last Rebel transport lifts off from the planet, Han Solo and the Millennium Falcon engages the Imperial ships above. Sure do. Look at that, they fixed the Imperial Star Destroyer model. It doesn't look like a tiny little minifigure anymore. And Han hates that. Are there reinforcements? Okay. He shouldn't. Okay. And we're dead. The end. And my gun shoots slow as hell. And boy, do we take it. There's one more. Somewhere. There you are. Is there another one? I'm pretty sure I took them all out. There we go. Get that Nibblumpy friggin' ship out of here. Yeah, I see it. Those are big rocks. Just like shoots behind him in the screen. We need some bombs. They throw in the rocks? Yep. Bombs away. Let's move. And we're dead. Well, I see more rocks up ahead. It looks like we're going to need our bombs for it. That's lovely. Shut up. Oops. Yeah, we need one more bomb. This. That was a big deal, too. In here. Ah, nice and safe. The store. We're here for the bombs, bro. Any other bombs in here? No. It's because I missed them. more rocks! Any more rocks? Well, time to go back, I guess. Ow, freak! I think we just need two. One, two, yep. There we go. Oh, I still got it though. Nice. Always good. I think with that, this is probably a good spot for us to end today's episode of LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga. Hope you guys all enjoyed today's episode. If you guys did, make sure you guys leave a like, leave a comment. Tell me you guys think of today's episode, of course. If you're new to my channel, or have been watching me for a little while, and you haven't done so as of yet, and you're interested in this game, feel free to subscribe to me, MadSquash924, over there on YouTube, where my channel's right there. And don't forget to ring the bell so you can get notified for when a new episode comes out. On the next episode, we're going to Dagobah, and hopefully we can finish off the remainder of Empire Strikes Back. And maybe we will, maybe we won't. I don't know. We'll see. Anyways, I'll talk to you then. Goodbye.